Hi, it's Mark McKee here in Las Vegas, and I'm back at the whiteboard here today, and I want to address a question that I am frequently asked, and that is, Mark, how does it work? How does it work for you to buy my house? What is the process? What happens? And that's a great question. Now, the first step is for you to call me. Give me a call, we'll talk a little bit, and determine if there's the basis for us to kind of work, to see if it's a fit, to see if it might be a good option for you to sell your house to me. And if so, and by the way, there's never any obligation or pressure of any type. It has to be a win-win situation where it's good for you and good for me. But call me, we'll talk a little bit, and then I'll do some research and evaluate your property and see what I can do. And I'll make you a cash offer, all cash. And of course, always, there's never any real estate realtor commissions or fees, no inspections or appraisals or contingencies. I buy the properties completely as is. You don't need to make any repairs or do cleaning or any of that. I can make it very, very simple and easy. And if it does make sense, then we'll proceed and we'll go to the title company for the closing. And by the way, I can structure the closing to meet your needs, the time frame. I can close on some properties in as quick as just 2 or 3 days. So if you need it to be quick in a week or two, that's fine. Or if you need a longer time frame, 30 days, 60 days, something like that. If you need to stay in the property after closing, maybe you need the money to help move or something like that, I can arrange for you to stay in the property after closing. Very flexible on all those kinds of things. So then closing, which of course means money in your pocket. So again, my name is Mark McKee. If you have any questions, just give me a call. We'll talk. Make it a great day.